Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. I gain power. Through power, I gain victory. Through victory, our chains are broken. Force shall free me. Enough! The winner of this duel is Acolyte Zeph. Your new master, Darth Ekage.
Why can't I be your apprentice?
That's not how it works, young one.
You're a Lord of the Sith. You can do whatever you want.
True.
But you won't train me.
Correct.
Why?
Maybe I don't like you.
I know that's not true. If you were really free to, you'd train me.
I am free. Peace is a lie.
Not again. There is only passion.
And the last line of the code?
The Force will free me.
I'm free to do as I please because I have mastered the Force. There is nothing and no one who can stand in the way of getting what I desire. To be Sith is to be free.
Then why not make me your apprentice?
A Sith's power lay not in his strength alone, but the strength of his apprentice. What do I gain from having an apprentice who cannot obtain victory in combat? I'm sorry.
I will be Sith, Lord Barros.
May the Force serve you well. Let no one stand in your way.
Legends say that only Exar Kun and Revan made that if you're alive. Makes sense now.
After we find the Scepter of Ragnos, we'll be legends too.
Not if another wave of Takata attacks.
Then help me look so we can get out of here.
So, what exactly does the staff do?
It's a weapon fueled by the dark side. It grants the wielder extraordinary power. If we find it, Cade will beg me to be his apprentice.
There's the army, intelligence.
Take orders from a moth for the rest of my life? No thanks.
Maybe someone got to it before us.
No, it's here. I know it.
What is it?
My master will be very pleased when I bring her the Scepter of Ragnos.
Leave Relu out of this, Zeph.
A real Sith wouldn't waste time on this filth. But if you want your pet, hand over the Scepter.
No one stand in your way.
You don't stand a chance against me, slave.
I will be Sith.
Every lord in the academy would like you to be their apprentice, and yet you seem unsatisfied.
She was my friend.
You would have died if you would have stayed.
Is this what my life's gonna be like? Betrayal? Death?
Your life can be whatever you choose. The way of the Sith is freedom. You get to choose how to use your power, even if it's for the good of others.
Really?
That's what I do.
Will you train me?
Gemma, I don't really take on new apprentices.
But I do. It's against tradition for an acolyte to strike down Sith.
He attacked me first.
So he did. You can tell me about his downfall tomorrow in my sanctuary. Thanks to you, I now need a new apprentice. Do not be late, child.
Gemma, you cannot join her.
Why?
She's ruthless. She's sadistic. All her allies end up dead or worse.
I can't deny a Darth.
I'll train you. Gemma, will you be my apprentice?
Yes, of course.
I'll tell Ekage. She'll be angry. She'll seek revenge, and we'll have to leave Korriban for a time. Go to my ship. Wait for me there.
Thank you.
Visit
her?
Sometimes we have to put aside what we want and serve
no greater.